That's maybe the smallest tarpon I've ever caught in my life.